Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Lavandis. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can reduce your dark circle using the products which are easily available at your home. The ingredients that I've used today are like easily available and very cheap as well. So let's start the video. Before we move on, please make sure to subscribe to my channel. The first tip is potato. As we all know, potato is very effective to reduce the pigmentations and the dark circles around your eyes. I'm going to peel off this full potato and I'm going to crepe this. I'm not going to grind this. I'm just going to crepe this. I'm going to put the product in a kind of a white towel and going to squeeze the juice from this potato. So next, I'm going to take two cotton pads. I'm not going to directly apply this juice on my eyes. I'm going to use two cotton pads, going to dip under this juice and will be refrigerated for an half an hour. After half an hour, I'll take out the product from the fridge and directly apply this on your eyes. So keeping this product in the refrigerator will give you a cooling effect, so that will relax your eyes and the nerves which are running around your eyes. So while doing this process, you can take a rest, so that will have a more effect to this process. After 10 minutes, even you can have the same for like about 20 minutes also, it depends on your time availability. I'm going to remove this and give a gentle press to the eyes. I'm going to use a ring finger for all the massages that I'm going to do it today, because ring fingers are like will give you less pressure to your eyes. Other fingers will give you more pressure that will definitely harm or affect your eye nerves. So always use a ring finger. You can repeat this process twice a week to reduce the dark circles. So let's move on to the second tip now. For the second tip, I'm going to use a lemon for this. I'm not taking a full bowl of lemon, I have taken only half a piece of it, and I'm going to mix a 2 tablespoon of rose water to it. Lemons are rich in bleaching agents, so that will give a kind of irritation to your eyes. So dilute this. I'm going to use a rose water. If you need, you can remove those pulps, but I'm not going to remove it. I'm taking a 2 cotton pad, going to dip it and going to refrigerate it for next half an hour. After half an hour, I'm going to place these 2 cotton pads on my eyes. I'm going to take rest. These are very simple and easily available at your home. So even this process, you can do it twice a week. Here is the third tip. For the third tip, it's going to be very simple. This is a used tea bag, which is a green tea bag. I'm going to refrigerate this for like half an hour and going to place it on my eyes as it is. I'm not going to mix any other product to it. This is very simple and an effective product. You can even use this on everyday basis. Green tea are good in exfoliating, so that will help you in exfoliating the dark, the dead skins around your eyes, and this will avoid giving wrinkles under your eyes. And here is the fourth tip. Fourth tip is going to be like, I'm going to use a vitamin E oil for this purpose, and I'm going to dilute this vitamin E oil with the coconut oil. Even you can use any olive oils also to dilute this. So this vitamin E oil will give enough moisturizer to your under eye. The cracking or like wrinkles which are falling on your eyes is purely because of not having enough moisturizer on your skin. So using this product on everyday basis will give you enough moisturizer to your under eyes, and that will definitely avoid your wrinkles and anti-aging to your face. Even you can use this process on everyday basis. So these capsules are easily available in all the medical shops and even at Amazon. By mixing these two oil, I'm just directly going to press this oil under my eyes, and I'm going to give a gentle massage around my eyes. I'm going to use my ring finger. As I said, ring fingers are very light and give like a very low pressure to your eyes. Before you apply the product, the oil on your eyes, give a gentle rub around your finger, so that will give the warmth to that oil. So that warmthness will definitely gives you relaxation while doing the process. So after 10 minutes, you can remove the product or you can leave it overnight. Here is the fifth tip. It's not going to be a tip, it's a kind of a trick. To avoid any dark circles, you can use all kind of orange or red lipsticks which is available in your vanity. Most of us will be having this red lipstick in our vanity. And apply this product under the eyes, even around the mouth, wherever you have dark pigmentations. So this using this orange lipstick will avoid in forming the gray color of your foundation, and this will have the skin color like even. Even you don't need to use a foundation after this product. You can easily use any kind of compact powder or a foundation powder. Now visibly you can see that has been reduced or by has been like hided my dark circles. So by applying this product, it's going to be like a zero dark circles under my eyes. So that's all for the video, friends. Hope you like this. If you like this, please give it a thumbs up, and please make sure to subscribe to my channel as well. See you all in my next video soon. Till then, take care and bye.